What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here. Welcome back to NBA 2K16, My Career. We're moving on. Oh, look at this birthday party with Rachel Demita. Fan bonus of 100,000. We're going to go ahead and do that. Got tons of connections. It's your first connection with Rachel Demita. Take advantage of future opportunities to earn bigger rewards. That's awesome. We have a game against Detroit. Then it's the All-Star weekend. So I'm excited for that. And I'm competing in all 3 days. So... and then we're back to business as usual. So, up against Detroit, looking good. I'm going to switch my jerseys, I think. Roll with these guys.
It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
With the Diesel and the Jet, this is Ernie Johnson. Welcome to the NBA on 2K Sports. For tonight's game, we'll be watching the Detroit Pistons as they go up against the Charlotte Hornets. And for Charlotte, they must be satisfied with the way things have gone for them over the first few months. They've played with confidence and composure and have won more than their share of games. Now, if you want to see a stat sheet stuffer, you're going to want to keep your eyes on Freak in this one. He's been putting up a number of double-doubles in this recent outing, Shaq.
You know, Freak knows that he can do more than just be a scorer on this team. You know, he's a great passer. He's a great leader, especially for a young guy. He's looking for a shot. He's being active all the time, and he's really helping the others play at a high level, Ernie.
I haven't seen a guy like this come into the league in a long time, Ernie.
Stop it.
I'm serious. Not a guy like this who has multiple ways to impact the game, Shaq. Not just one way. He's exactly.
Oh, you called me a one? Boy, I will reach across the table and knock you out right now.
It's been a long time since you've been in the league.
But you said you just called
me a one-way
player.
I said in a long time I hadn't seen it. I didn't say I hadn't seen it before. I said I hadn't seen it in a long time.
Have you ever seen a spelling of Freak quite like that?
Yes, that's French, Ernie.
F-R-E-Q.
No, I thought it was more Brazilian.
Oh. Well, he is frequently a star, and you'll want to see him tonight.
He's freakish in his ways.
Hilarious, wasn't it, Shaq?
That was pretty good.
Well, that was outrageously fun.
That was pretty freakish, Ernie.
Oh, it was.
I already said freakish.
Oh.
You lose a point.
Welcome, everyone, to this 2K Sports broadcast from suburban Detroit. We're live at the Palace of Auburn Hills. Right now, the Pistons are back in town for just one game and looking to
play. All right, guys. For their home fans. And the Sox are glitched again. What's going on?
Because they've really been struggling. Just one win in their last five games.
I don't understand that.
This is the second meeting of four. And having lost that first one, this one really important. You don't want to dig a hole and allow them to take a mental edge over you.
Hey, being down
silly, silly.
Is certainly not what they're looking for. It's just a matter of them studying that last meeting, learning from their mistakes, and then
all right, let's get cooking early.
Changes and adjustments.
Oh,
so let's take a look at the
shooting. Oh, he took a charge.
Quinn in at shooting guard. Jefferson is out there with Laverne.
That sucked.
Then there's Michael Kidd-Gilchrist, and it's Walker.
We haven't played
the
Pistons in a long time.
Roden. He kicks it to Jennings. To the paint.
I was on him, but it wasn't enough. He's too tall.
He's got his first basket of the night.
Boy, you got to love that nice assist by Jennings.
Let's go quickly over to Doris Burke.
I had a time, but
Kevin, thank you. I spoke with the Pistons head coach for just a bit. We talked about the impact players on these two teams, the ones who can take over a game single-handedly. And he told
that's
me
bank.
That Michael Kidd-Gilchrist
and it was a bank shot, so
be in that category. He said he's a guy we've got to account for. He's just so relentless. If you're not ready to match his
oh, goaltending,
level, he'll make you look bad.
He may not have made
Kevin,
that. We don't know.
He said if they can limit his impact on the game, that will certainly help.
Thanks, Doris. And Walker kicks to Quinn.
Ooh, I thought I had it there.
Pass to Laverne.
I didn't want Laverne.
Kidd-Gilchrist dishes to
Quinn. Oh, God, that came out so delayed, but Laverne's on the glass.
Take advantage of the poor defense, but they can't count.
See that? Yeah, sometimes the shot comes out late, so what I'm used to.
I think he'd be happy if he can continue to get looks like that.
Now, here's Roden. He had an 18-point outing in the last game against the Hawks in Atlanta. Kept alive.
Am I there? Did I get the ball?
The Hornets have gone 1-3 for the field to start this one so far. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've had
there we
a number
go.
Of empty ones
nice quick jumper.
Without a basket.
They got to find some. You're right.
And a really
I think this color would look really, really good.
He's a guy who, if he gets it going early, he's going to give you problems.
If the teardrop favors Detroit, no good nice. That time either.
I tell you what, the defense should send Christmas cards for that miss.
Here's Jefferson.
Oh!
It's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot.
And with the offense
come on,
Jeffs. Right to the rim,
sink that sumbitch.
They saved the layup.
He's been making his free throws, but I don't want to put all my eggs in a basket, so I'm going to run for the board. Nice.
Both shots good from the stripe.
Run for it anyway.
For the Detroit Pistons, they come in off the loss to the Hawks in Atlanta.
Yeah, major problems at the charity stripe in that game. They just could not convert their free throws.
And that makes it hard to win.
Spinning like a noob.
You get a chorus of about 20,000 yelling at you every time you put one off the rim.
That's bank.
That's got to wear on you.
That's just a two, though, but I'll take it.
First quarter of basketball, just over 2.5 minutes play. Jennings kicks to Roten. Nice.
I could have got that steal. He pretty much passed it right to me.
Roten's got his second basket of the game.
I like the recognition of the mismatch there, immediately making the defense pay.
Really left.
Hell yeah, turning up here early.
That's now 8 points for Freak.
Strong start here early. Four of his first five made.
Now here's Jennings. He's coming off a 16-point game against Atlanta.
Oh, hard foul.
Contact on the shot, so two free throws coming up. Detroit shooting their initial free throws of the game right here.
And the season numbers for them at the line thus far are really poor. Something I'm sure they are making a point of emphasis.
Oh, clunked it.
And Kevin, it's something they've been working very hard to correct and to change. I mean, they know how important it is to fix that inability
keep going,
at
keep
the
going.
Free throw line.
And they left me.
To Quinn. The shot's good on the assist by Walker.
God, that's beautiful.
Walker's got four assists in the game.
It seems that every pass they make is leading to a score here. I mean, that's just exquisite ball movement.
And that's because the ball is looking for the best shot, and it's really paid off for them during the run.
And it's Drummond.
Who's there?
Oh, you've got to be able to deliver when you get a bunny like that. That's just too easy of a shot to miss.
That's good.
God, that's bank.
13 points for Freak.
Boys,
I'm just turning. I got 13 of our 15.
Decision making for them offensively.
Absolutely. Their ball movement has been outstanding, and they're piling up the assists.
Now here's Jennings. His numbers
I got stuck in an animation.
Average up around 18.5 points a game.
And a chance here to look at the numbers for Rodent. He's around 10 points per game.
Rodent, Mr. Rodent.
Rebounds. And those numbers solid.
Oh dear.
Not spectacular. And sometimes
Drummond,
what you see is
not a free throw shooter.
He certainly knows his role, and he gives you some good minutes.
Does he shut his mouth
That's really
though?
All you can expect from him at this point.
Here's Charlotte now. They're on a 15-6 run. Outside, Kid Gilchrist. They set the pick.
Oh, here's oh no, stop. Go, go, go.
Woo!
And that's such solid fundamental basketball on display right there, guys.
You talk about it all the time, Greg. Yeah, great use of the pick to set up the
dunk. God, I'm going on a scoring streak right now.
Understanding between teammates that made that possible. They really did read each other well there.
The drive by Jennings.
I left him.
And Drummond kicks to Roten.
Oh, geez, he's got me.
And
nice play.
Drummond, the bucket on the
I'm surprised all the amount of times I've been jumping.
And that's now 6 points for Andre Drummond. Outside, Kid Gilchrist.
Oh, I thought you were going to give it to me. And one.
2 points with a chance for more at the free throw line.
Damn, I'm bossing
and the
out
story
here.
Here, Kevin, early on. Is how well they've shot
99 free throw.
Very high percentage so far. And
damn, because I'm cooking.
Start a game hot. That's the way to do it.
Favors with a screen on Walker. Jennings passes to Favors. That's good.
They've done well at taking.
God, we're only like 5 minutes in, and I already have 18 points.
Clearly,
that's insane.
Been the aggressors thus far when it comes to attacking the interior in this first half.
Like, seriously, I've gotten every single bucket except for one. That's pretty impressive.
And now a look at Al Jefferson's numbers. His last 10 games have been exceptional. First field goal percentage.
Tony Rotten.
And he's in the top 20.
That sounds like a wrestler name, Tony Rotten.
And intensity at both
I think it's Roten.
Yeah, and you're right. He's been the pinnacle of scoring efficiency. never seems to take a bad shot.
Ah, there's my first one off in a while. Making some changes. It was a deep three. I mean, I was wide open. I don't know what these guys are doing. Nope. I'm earning my stripes tonight. Oh, I did it again. I was trying to do a step back.
Three-point shooters that can stretch the defense and open things up. These small forwards have been doing just that over the
last month. Gallinari's bossing. I love him for that.
He is a sharpshooter, guys. I mean, no doubt about that. Just who you want roaming on the wing and waiting for the defense to fall asleep.
Well, you know what? The way he's been rolling from the three-point line, you can't go to sleep on
him. Oh, thank you.
Any defense that does needs to be reprimanded.
Oh, my God, Kemba. Oh, slam it. We'll take that.
Breaking down some numbers here. The Hustle,
they pretty much stole it right to me.
And
threw it right to me.
Their defense. They're playing with a frenetic pace, putting a lot of pressure on the ball handlers and forcing turnovers.
Something else they've done right so far from the get-go tonight is run. I mean, so much of their offense has come off the fast break.
I want to get my teammates involved. I have tons of points.
Missing his last shot. Quinn kicks to Kaminsky.
There we are. Oh, come on.
Lead to double digits, but it's no good. Charlotte, their last game, a win against the Magic.
Oh, that's mine. Oh, come on. I hate that. They're like, oh, go get this guy. No, 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 that's not right. That's not right. That's not right. That's not right. That's not right.
To stop it.
Yeah, that's a good way to put it. I mean, they just didn't have an answer for anything they threw at them.
Where are you going? Not enough, but it'll go because I. Oh. I had such an open look.
He's not a player you can leave open for a jump shot. You got to stay attached to him. You're lucky he couldn't punish them for.
Oh, I'm on the glass.
Hornets leading by six.
All right. Slow it up.
Here's the screen. Quinn kicks to Kaminsky.
Kaminsky, to fucking go. Finish,
good
man.
D by Drummond.
I'm not going to be able to catch this guy.
Here's Roten. That's in there. Johnson with the assist.
That would have been impressive.
And he is really in a zone right now, playing and scoring with confidence.
Here's Quinn. Good for his ninth make in just 12 shots. That's an even 75% shooting.
That's nice.
He's starting to show that killer instinct this quarter, looking to extend the lead.
Quite dramatically, yeah. Kemba must have a few assists after passing it to me.
Find out what Doris Burke has.
Back in the PG spot.
Steve Clifford was just going over the game plan with his team. He said their plan was run their offense through.
Makes a noise, they don't make a sound.
That may be a strategy that comes as a little bit of a surprise, but coach is showing a lot of confidence in his ability to produce an outstanding.
He's out there camping.
We'll be watching how these adjustments work. Kev, there's still a lot of time left in this game.
Thanks, Doris. Here's Quinn after Carlos Boozer's score. Batum,
yes.
Second shot goes in.
About time we get another assist.
Two for two.
Well, if you
actually
like
one
offense,
assist,
that's what you're getting here early on.
This has a little bit of playground feel to it, fellas. I mean, forget about defending; just outscore the other team. Let it fly.
Now here is Morris.
I know what you're trying to do.
He's averaging around 9.5 points a game. It's back.
Ah, I was there, but
shot clock at five. Fires from deep.
That's no good.
That one's off. He's now one for two.
Rebounding is going to be the focal point for them in this one, fellas. I can feel it.
Ooh, nice and clean. Brought them over to the one to the arc.
And they've gotten a nice.
And the wing there, they cut over. Perfect opening.
Trail by eight. Johnson the screen.
Oh.
Good little two-man action there, but they just can't get the shot to fall.
Yeah, but that was a beauty. Good-looking shot, well-executed play. I wouldn't be surprised to see them go back to it.
Now here's Lynn. His last outing, he had 8 points. Kaminsky dishes to Gallinari. Here's Quinn.
Ah, that was right on the money.
Detroit's gone 0-2 from deep here.
Who's my guy? Oh, gosh.
Johnson sets the screen for Jennings.
Oh, that was right there.
Off the strong D and gets the bucket.
Still got it with a floater.
Jennings has got his second bucket of the night. Charlotte leading by six. To the right side.
Take it.
Gallinari gets the screen from Quinn. Gallinari passes to
That's
Quinn.
Money.
And that one's good.
Right there.
Quinn's got 22 points.
Yeah, the chemistry has been terrific. Really impressed.
22 points in the first quarter.
Defense, Greg, has really been kept off balance because of the outstanding passes.
I see it.
Straight field goals have been made off an assist.
Just slam it. Just something simple. I didn't want to get it stolen.
And it really starting to look like they're going to have one of those days where nothing goes wrong.
Well, Greg, they certainly haven't done anything wrong so far. Stretching the lead into double digits already.
It's 9 seconds separating the shot clock and game.
Who's my guy? Oh, I see him.
Screen. Jennings wide open.
But he misses. Another shot. They get the board.
And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two. For Detroit, they have split their free throws right down the middle so far. They're two for two.
Okay. I'm not complaining, though. We're doing very well in this first quarter.
And that one falls for Johnson. And both free throws, good.
All right, we have enough for one more play.
Here's
Let's make it count.
He had a career game last time out, bucket after bucket.
Off Fuck it.
Oh, and that one.
Why not?
Question powered it down.
And it's like raining buckets right now. I wonder if this is the early stages of a blowout.
Well, we got to be careful. Don't want to get ahead of ourselves just yet.
Still can't do it.
Pretty ugly so far, no doubt about that.
Oh, no, that would have been something special.
Domination in the first quarter.
10 points up. I have an amazing amount of points in the first quarter alone.
Johnson resigned in Toronto. He's been a big part of this team for
we
years.
We're taking over one city at a time. Ew. Oh my God, it's so slow.
Out of fans, out the
Johnson, he used to play for the Raptors.
Andre Drummond comes in for Tayshaun Prince. And it's Jennings in for Tony Roten. And then for Charlotte, Gallinari, he's checked in for Batum. Freak comes in for Roberson. And it's Kemba Walker in for Jeremy Lin. They've got Favors. Johnson is out there with Jennings. Then there's Andre Drummond.
I don't want him.
And it's Morris at the three.
That's money, though.
That's
nice.
The group for Detroit right now.
Very nice.
Boy, I tell you what, he loves getting looks like that from the three-point line. No one near him. That's a warm-up jumper for him.
Outside Jennings.
Jennings picked it up.
He dishes it to Johnson. And Drummond kicks to Favors. Shot clock at five. Jennings passes to Favors.
I was there.
Now, nice work there to contest the finish inside.
You know, they got the shot they wanted, but his defense, I mean,
they forgot about me.
Them from those plans.
Oh, man, should have passed.
And even though he missed that, you have to take those shots when you get the opportunity.
Exactly. They don't come much better or easier than that.
Now, here is Morris. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change.
Come on.
And stolen by Freak.
Oh, what? Oh, my God.
To the middle. Here's Drummond. That's good.
That is so silly.
The game. He's a strong 4 for 6.
God, that drives me crazy when that happens because I pretty much just got to run to the bench.
It hasn't been contagious.
This break in the action.
They can't guard us.
The NBA's current fast break specialists. In second, the Hornets.
I think that's what really distinguishes them offensively. They really like to get out in transition.
Oh my God, again!
The Pistons making a change here.
It always hits
Johnson's
their arm or something.
In. Kaminsky is checked in for the Hornets. Here's Quinn. 26 points for him.
Take the shot.
Gallinari dishes to Quinn.
I'm getting doubled.
Johnson over to help. From deep, Gallinari.
Nah.
Detroit with the rebound. Here is Jennings. Johnson the screen. Johnson in the corner. Let's it go with the three.
Oh, we're
Gallinari
good.
Gallinari with the rebound. Gallinari's got his third rebound on the night. Right wing. Here's Quinn.
That's got to be money. Oh, come on. Give me something. I'm not cooking like I was.
Trail by 10. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've had a number of empty ones. A long time without a basket.
I got to find something. You're right.
Oh!
Jefferson sends it back.
Didn't matter, though. If I wasn't mid
Charlotte has gone 1-4 from
cherry picking
range in the second. Not a whole lot dropping out there.
Woo!
And what a beautiful way to polish off that sequence. Just
I don't know what they were doing there. They fell asleep on D.
That just puts a little more momentum on their side, don't you think?
Absolutely.
The defense got to tighten up now. I mean, you can't have the opposing point guard throwing down on you like that.
And he just leaves.
They're doing it again.
In the dust and explode.
What are they doing? They just let me back there.
Sublime stuff, guys. Absolutely sublime.
This is a scoring one right here, guys.
And that's usually how it goes.
Oh, I left him. I left him. It's almost like I'm there.
Free reign.
That was a nice replay.
Johnson!
By Kia.
Just a terrific effort on the offensive glass. That's how they're going to cut.
They're doing
into
it again. Greg, they're doing it again.
Sure,
what are they doing?
Which is a
their defense is breaking up. I'm just running in back and cherry picking.
It's hard to believe that he's a point guard. I mean, he can power those dunks down as well as any big man in the league.
If not better. If not better. He's a phenomenal finisher.
Enjoy seeing that kind of bounce out of that spot on the floor.
They're going to keep doing that. I'll keep doing it too.
This quarter, he's improved on what was already a
they're doing it again.
Period number one.
Here's Quinn.
What are they doing? Look at this.
Boy, he threw out some punishment with that two-hand throwdown.
How many times is that going
to
happen? All I got to do is run behind him and slam that bad boy down.
And with a quick break in the action, here are some numbers for Gallinari. Fourth and 3-point.
They're just forgetting that I'm running the floor. I did that like four times in a row.
And free throw percentage. A knockdown shooter.
That's insane. I'm not complaining. I just can't believe it.
Yeah, he's one of the lasers in the game.
Get out of the paint.
To put on ice.
Boozer, he's checked in for
nice
Drummond.
Board.
And let's catch up with our sideline reporter, Doris Burke. Doris, over to you.
Well, Kev,
they forgot about me again.
Against the Magic delivered quite
good
a
Lord, man.
He had 49
I am
points.
Cooking
in
out here.
In addition to his scoring, he also came away with a season high for rebounds. Numbers like that are rare to see by any player.
Oh, I left him.
Always remember.
I'll give him that.
Great, Doris. Thanks. Any chance we see
season high? What are you talking about?
Performance right here tonight.
You know, I can't imagine he'd be able to pull off that kind of an outing two games in a row. But hey, that's what the truly great ones are capable of doing.
Boy, even if he came close to matching it, that would be really impressive. But I tell you, that's asking an awful lot of one guy.
Shot clock at 6. 3-pointer.
Oh, no.
Detroit with the rebound.
I thought it was over for
Johnson's
a moment.
Got rebound number
That's why I took a shot like
tonight.
That.
Pistons trail by 11.
I got stuck on the defender.
Johnson. That time on the assist from Brandon Jennings. Jennings is
all right, let's get my now that I'm point guarding. Let's get my teammates involved.
Freak with it. 37 points for him. Left side jump.
I could have kept going, but
and
I'll take that.
Another one for the Hornets.
Another pass put right into the shooter's pocket.
Get some
right
assists.
In his shooting pocket for a terrific assist. They've done a lot.
Oh, what
of
am I doing?
Today.
And it's something we haven't seen much of at the opposite end of the floor.
Johnson. I was there, but
easy, dunking it hard with one hand.
I'm going.
Nothing
I want a cherry
fancy
pick.
There. Didn't need it.
Nope. His only concern right now, Clark, is getting the points on the board.
Close.
Don't mean style.
Going into the half like with a huge amount.
Well, there's also style just with the fact that he's able.
Great game so far, though. These guys just don't even care. They don't care that they're losing. They don't care what happens. They don't care about anything. Okay, come on. Let's go. What's going on here? All I'm getting is copyright. Come on, stop. Oh, come on. What's going on here? Don't you dare. Oh, man, I was going to say, if it was going to glitch me out and give me some cheddar cheese, I would not be a happy camper. Because I had a beast of a half. Still a whole two quarters of play left.
Now the second half about to start up and begin any moment.
Some outstanding numbers in this one for free. 37 points and 3 steals.
And his offense has matched the defensive effort today. He's been really just one of the best players on both ends.
I don't know if
trying to hustle.
Say enough about the job he's been doing in all aspects of the game. I mean, stuff in the stat sheet when you look at it.
Setting the floor for the Hornets. Quinn, he's in at shooting guard. Laverne is out
there. There you go.
Michael Kidd-Gilchrist. And there's Kemba Walker. And it's Jefferson in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. Roten, the pass to Jennings.
Come on, Jennings.
To the inside. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two. Already it's February. Let's see how the East is matching up.
40 wins. Charlotte.
They've been in peak form as we've watched them play some tremendous basketball with an eye toward the postseason. And checking out Detroit, they have a lot of ground to make up.
And I think for the Pistons, they've had their chances to kind of separate themselves from the pack this season, but so far, they haven't been able to capitalize on those opportunities.
Hey, they're amongst a big group fighting for the bottom few playoff seeds, and that's going to continue all the
they're
way.
Forgetting about me again.
Season. I think they'll get in, but it won't be easy.
Took him no time at all on that one. Quinn's got 39.
He has really punished.
They really do just leave me open.
No matter who's been on him, he's been giving them medicine.
Jennings kicks to Favors. Now here's Roten.
He's no way.
Quinn. Roten, no good. Charlotte leading by 10.
Seriously, I want my teammates in this. I want to get some assists.
And here's Freak. He's got 39. There's the dish to LeBron.
They're not running the floor, though.
Now here's Freak to the left side wing. Feeds to LeVerne.
And fouls. You think he'd be able to finish on that.
To the line and shoot two. Andre Drummond picks one up. The Hornets have yet to miss from the free throw line. They're 3 for 3.
And I think this is a strength of this team. Solid numbers at the line across the board. 77% collected.
You know, the numbers from the line, guys, are close to where they were last year. But just a tad worse, so not too bad.
Jennings dishes to Favors.
Thank
and
you.
Stolen by Freak. And a fast break now for the Hornets. Freak.
Woo! There we go.
And that's how the coach would draw
that's
it
four
up on
steals.
The fast break from start to finish.
They're really
and
just passing
what
it
a
to
finish
me.
It was, guys. Really nicely done.
And we're just about 2 minutes into the second half now. It's Jennings with the drive. And a big bounce off the rim, but it's
that was kind of silly.
6 points for Derek Favors.
Yeah, that's asking a lot from that.
They
defender.
Usually leave it. Yeah, it I, but then is. If I, mean, I left my man, he would the guy on the corner would have been open. I'd rather give up a two than a three.
Okay, with this break, let's run down the point guards the most assists in the league in the past 10 games. Freak number one.
Damn.
And for the purist out there, he has been fun to watch with the ball in his hands. I mean, he can make any pass on the court and creates so many easy baskets.
Why is Lynn taking the inbound?
Call him their heart and soul. I mean, their offense would be completely different if he wasn't the guy running the show.
Tayshaun Prince has checked in for the Pistons. And a switch here also for Charlotte. Jeremy Lynn, he's checked in.
Jefferson.
For they get it again.
Yeah, but they're 3 of 4 to start the second half.
Lynn against Jennings. Pass to Roten.
Oh, whoa! Shit! I was oh second foul.
For him.
What was my first one?
That's his second personal foul.
Just over 2 and a
half. Oh, I left him. Oh dear God!
Let's take a look at Michael Kidd-Gilchrist's numbers. How last month turned out for him? Averaging about 7 points, 3 rebounds, and 2 assists. And guys,
he's kind of laying low.
He's a guy with some talent, but honestly, even he'd like to see those numbers improve.
And all indications are that he's been working hard on his game. It just hasn't shown up in the box score yet.
And Roten drops them both.
Roten putting up the numbers. He has 12 points, and he's managed to get 4 of his points by way of the free throw line.
And Clark,
keep running.
That might not make the highlight reel, but those are important points nonetheless.
And he was fouled on the way up. 2 free throws now for him.
No, I tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
Yeah, if you're going to foul, then make sure that you
95 free throw right now.
Nicholas
that's pretty insane.
He's checked in for Jefferson. And both free throws good from Freak. So it's the Pistons now. 11-point game.
They were both money green. They can't. They pretty much have
Favors
to be at that.
Green on Lynn. Jennings. Can't hit. Great D that time from Batum.
Oh, that's terrific defense there. That's how you protect the rim.
Backing it up. Come on, LeBron. I want to get you going, brother.
Freak.
Move the ball.
and he's got 41.
Can't help it. When it's that much space and no one's around, slam it down. Dunk.
Wow, and that sort of showmanship is just deflating right now to a team trying hard to get back into this game like this.
Yeah, definitely a jam with emphasis. A big apostrophe or exclamation point. How about maybe even a question mark?
This guy's dribbling like crazy. Someone stop this man.
A lot of questions right now.
See, that's what happens. How does he get it, though? Riddle me that. How does he get that when there's three of us around it?
That's his second personal.
It, apparently, it'll kill you to question it.
Derek Fabians.
Missed the second one.
And he sinks the second. In the third quarter with just over 3.5 minutes off the clock.
Seriously, I want my teammates involved.
They set the pick. Down low.
Finish.
Here's Laverne.
There you go, Laverne.
Easy layup after coming off the pick.
Yes. Fact that, what is that, my third or fourth?
So far. I think they need to get much more disruptive defensively. They can't just keep allowing these easy baskets.
That's got to be job number one right now. Nothing easy on the inside.
Ah, he still got it.
With that, the
actually, he didn't really have to try that much.
12 on the basket from Rote. Here's Quinn.
That was a little wild.
Time from
probably should have passed it off.
To the rim, he's converting it into points.
Oh, my own teammate was in the way, but it worked.
And not a night he's going to want to remember. Just not really able to score.
Pull up, Bell. Yeah, there you go.
Gilchrist gets it to go in.
Finally getting my assist numbers back up.
50% from the field. Favors with the screen. Jennings kicks to Favors. Batum with
the steal. Oh, he stripped him.
To the middle. Here's
that's
Lynn.
It. Oh, Lynn dunked it?
Pass and nasty
damn.
And
I don't normally see Lynn dunk.
A steal count. Turn it into a quick slam at the other end.
It was really a case. It looked like Greg Anthony right there.
Oh, almost.
It was really a case of a great defensive play triggering some instant offense.
Oh, another steal.
GA as an irritant. And this guy, much like Greg, creating havoc out there.
The shot by
wow, I can't believe that didn't go in. Oh, I thought I had a hand on that.
16. Roten with it. Picked up by Kid Gilchrist. Drummond sets the screen for Roten. Kicks it to Drummond. Second shot.
Too short.
And it's Favors.
He's going to beat me there.
Favors got six in the quarter.
He's not doing you any favors.
Right there. The height advantage he's got down low.
Oh, too early. But it was money.
And he gets it to go.
Watch out. Woo. Now that he's got his first three of the half, there might be more in store.
Timeout.
They're like, cut this shit off. 46 points. Still got half of a third quarter to go. That's crazy. Wonder how much higher we can bring this, sumbitch.
Let's find out what Doris Burke has for us.
Well, Kevin, head coach of the Pistons had some words for his team over the break. He made no mistake that their plan was to run their offense through Johnson. Coach emphasized getting him as many touches as possible, saying he is going to be one of the guys to carry us the rest of the way. Well,
he's trying to get my hand on every pass
before the start of the fourth quarter, and maybe those changes will do the trick, Kevin.
And thanks for that story, Doris. Hornets leading by 17.
I don't want that.
Lynn the pass to Quinn.
That's money.
Yes.
Good Lord.
Nice assist from Lynn. Quinn's got 49 points in the game. For Detroit, they've gone 4 of 9 from the floor so far in the third. Johnson the screen.
What is going on here?
Boozer. Shoots from the baseline.
I'm
and
there.
The rebound goes to the Hornets. And a fast break now for the Hornets. Freak.
Oh, bad pass.
And stolen by Prince. Oh, and here comes Prince all alone.
Oh, I jumped early. He almost screwed that up.
16 points for Roten.
And really, once he got that steal, just really nothing the defense could do.
That's why turnovers are so costly.
Damn.
Because in many cases, they're indefensible once possession changes.
Sorry, I'm making rookie moves.
Prince, that's for two.
He waited for me to get two there.
The miss.
And he rushed that one, no doubt about it. The D out of position, you could see the frustration on his face.
That's Nick money. Take it.
Cruiser picks him up. And Nicholas
oh, my God.
The bucket on the assist by
this is
Quinn's
just destruction.
Eighth assist in the game. Pistons trail by 21. Here's Roten. Here's Boozer. And he uses the glass on the layup.
Nice. Don't think we'll get the boards.
Right into the middle.
That would be a sick trip dub if
Charlotte's
I could get it,
though. Charlotte's gotten the three ball working for them in the second half. They've hit three out of three shots from long range.
Pass!
And Kid Gilchrist kicks to Quinn. Beautiful dish, and the layup goes down. Quinn's got 51.
That looked like a shot. I was trying to...
all kinds of ways to get it done. What a quarter he's having.
Here's Roten. He's got 16. Left side, Boozer.
Bad pass.
The feed to Quinn. Kaminsky with the
oh,
ball.
Man.
Johnson's
I don't know how he doesn't
so
finish. Like, I would just
shot.
Dunk.
Two free throws for the
I know he can
right
dunk, but he just
he had
doesn't.
The defender all over him.
Greg, he got him good there. I mean, that's why the shot was so far off.
And some stats here, guys.
Oh, I'm off for the quarter. Rested me up, even though I'm good. Shooting guard, man, I was bossing.
Pretty good tonight at 48%. Our fourth quarter action underway, presented by Gatorade. All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups.
Oh, God, these guys are shitting on the bed.
Who they've got. Favors is out there with Andre Drummond. Then it's Johnson.
Oh, come on, boys.
Then it's Marcus Morris, and it's Jennings in at the one.
Ah, Markieff's brother.
Morris passes to Jennings.
You really can't be wasting the clock,
there's
man.
There's the pass to Favors. Six on the shot clock. He feeds it to Johnson.
They got to get rid of it.
Deep two from Jennings. It's rebounded by Charlotte. They'll be playing host to Miami for the next game. And that will be the first game of five straight at home. And
oh, my God.
Look for Freak.
What are they doing?
Quinn's got 54 points.
He's showing no signs of letting up here.
Fuck no.
Outside Jennings.
Who's my man?
Pass to Drummond.
I tried to get in the passing lane. I almost did.
Flying high and throwing down the hard one-hander.
One of his favorite moves right there, guys.
And really, he does that one as well as anyone. Kev, you're right. That's like
oh, I can't believe that went in. I was actually going for a Laverne on the other side, but I'll take it.
I mean, it's nice to be able to add to the lead without having to really work for it.
To the paint. Here's Favors. That falls. Great assist.
I got kind of cross-eyed there. I didn't even know where they went.
And that's now 11 points for Derek Favors. Hornets have gone 2 of 3 from the field to get the fourth quarter start.
Let's get that 10th assist. Oh,
here's
God.
Quinn.
Never mind. Woo!
The Rim Rattler.
This is brutal.
A remarkable jam. These fans' jaws are on the ground right now.
That's straight up showtime.
Why am I guarding Drummond?
Right there, baby. Major highlight reel material.
Morris, no good.
I'm shocked that didn't turn into 3 points. I mean, he makes you pay on those nearly every time.
Boy, the camp.
Excellent assist.
Running the floor.
Nice work from Kemba Walker.
God, this place is just so
fourth
quiet.
Fourth quarter of play, and we're about 2.5 minutes through it right now. And the wide
that's
open
in.
Shot from Morris. Again, the Pistons good for two.
You know what? It's about time. It really is about time they get some.
Outstanding 4 of 5 from the field in the fourth quarter so far. Quinn kicks to Laverne. Outside, Walker. Johnson over to help. Quinn dishes to Laverne. Inside.
He's open. Oh, he got stuffed.
Morris into the lane, and it's in after a nice
Morris is starting to kick it up for his team.
Morris has got 4 this quarter.
Purely from a size standpoint, that is a mismatch that's going to be hard
maybe
to overcome defensively.
I'm cooking.
Good.
Having
jeez
a lot of trouble stopping the three-point shot.
And they're not making
61
up for
points
their own shots from deep either, so that's a double-edged sword there.
Here's Morris. And 2 free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle on a lot of contact there.
No, I'll tell you what, he earned his money.
God, they look so much
foul
alike. It's
yeah,
crazy.
If you're going to foul, then make sure that you don't get
well, they're twins, obviously.
So it's both teams making substitutions here. And Morris drops them both.
All right, let's cook.
Charlotte has gone 2 for 2 from 3-point land to start the fourth quarter. From 12 feet out.
Ah,
shot
damn.
By Quinn, no good.
That was nice, though.
Shooting straight 49% from the field. It's
oh, nice steal.
Right side, Lynn. He kicks to Quinn. Pass to Jameson.
Okay, let's get my mates in it.
Freak with it. Five to shoot.
And oh my God!
With two hands.
Nice work on the inside. Hard to get that one up and over the big fella.
Well, it's not supposed to be easy down there.
These are the noobs.
A little artistry on the inside helped him make it happen.
Morris passes too early.
To Prince. Nice ball movement by Detroit. Morris kicks to Prince.
That's another steal.
And here's Freak. Out to the wing.
Take it.
Here's Laverne. Dishes to Quinn. And here's the break. Here's Dinwiddie.
His name is Dinwiddie? Oh my God, that sucks, man. I'm so sorry.
All the way for the solo finish.
Hornets have gone 6 of 9 on their field goal attempts since the start of the fourth quarter. Lynn dishes to Quinn.
Tries
off the glass, but it's no
good. I'm in his lap again.
5 of 7 from the field since the beginning of the fourth. Strong work at that end of the floor. Prince fires and Detroit.
I tried to get back. I mean, I can afford to miss a couple like that.
Charlotte in total control. Quinn passes to Laverne.
Take the shot. Wow, Laverne, I'm actually really surprised. You were pretty much golden. Wait, that wasn't Laverne.
Kicks to Prince. And it's good. Prince has got 4 points in the quarter.
It's like I'm rolling with rookies. You know, I'm rolling with like a few rookies here, I think.
Pass leading him right into the shot. Didn't even have to break stride.
I want to get another assist, but it's been tough to get it.
Oh, here's Freak.
Sticking too much.
He dishes
Take
it. Laverne.
Thank you.
Finish in traffic.
That's what I wanted.
How about how he sets his man up there, runs him right into the screen, and then gets the basket.
We're getting so many steals that they don't even have a chance. I don't even have a chance to get a rebound from them. God, listen, there's nothing. I'm surprised people are still here.
So Detroit ends up going with the new group.
If I get another steal, man, I'd like another steal. I want that interceptor pickpocket. See it.
Now Drummond. Johnson the screen. And Drummond kicks to Jennings. And it's going to be 2 free throws. Drew
contact
on the shot. It's going to go on Michael Kidd-Gilchrist.
Clearly a foul.
Yeah, he took a shot there. Earned those free throws. The story in the first half was their low free throw percentage. They've corrected that here in the second half, and hopefully they can build
Laverne.
On it as this game continues to progress.
Quinn.
Ah.
By Johnson.
It's that inside
that's
scorer that's...
Good defense.
You think my layups would kind of go hand in hand with dunking?
It absolutely is, and maybe even more than that. I mean, you saw it right there. Without his presence, that's an easy basket.
Here's Roten. Made that one. It's the seventh of the contest. 7 for 15 from the floor.
No one cares. They're like, stop with the Pistons. Shut that shit up.
Fancy finish for us there, man. That was sweet.
Quinn kicks to Walker. Outside, Kidd-Gilchrist. In the corner, it's Freak. The dish now to Jefferson. Just 5 to shoot. Here's Quinn.
That's bank.
And Charlotte.
Oh, my God.
The bucket.
Guys, his consistency in terms of shooting has really helped them seize control.
60, can we break 70?
Roten with it. Puts up a 3. It's rebounded.
It's a dangerous 3 board.
Jefferson's got 5 rebounds tonight. Here's Quinn. And it's
oh my God.
Just dialed in from the 3-point line. In this fourth quarter.
Yeah, that's putting it mildly. I mean, they're putting
68 points.
Of hurt on them with the triple.
Johnson the screen.
They're going to be popping a lot of those threes.
And the Hornets now going the other way. And here's Freak. Feeds to Laverne to the paint. Takes it from 10. Takes a
nice.
Big high bouncing goes in.
This is just destruction.
Al Jefferson.
I want to get at least 2 more points.
Well, guys, but I don't think he shot it enough. The more shots he gets from here on out, the more they'll stretch out this lead.
Jennings kicks to Drummond. Pass to Roten.
I let him by.
It's rebounded by Kidd-Gilchrist. Kidd-Gilchrist has got his 5th rebound right now in the game. Lots of room.
And oh my God! There's your 70.
The assist by Walker.
That's 70 points.
70 points for free.
Oh my God!
The defense has just been unable. To
How is that even possible?
Wow! What a game.
Johnson, a wide open look. Detroit. No
and I'm there.
Either. Charlotte has gotten off to a great start from three-point range in the final quarter. They're a perfect three of three.
Oh, I don't know why that.
Kicks to Quinn.
How am I not double circling yet?
Jennings with the double team. And a wide open look for Walker.
Walker.
Even after two offensive rebounds, they just can't get the lid off.
And so it's going to end up in the record books as a blowout. A dominating performance
you can say that.
For the Hornets.
But, Steve, you know, you don't see this kind of a blowout often. But tonight, this is a quality win across the board to deliver out.
Oh, come on. That was good.
Well, you know what? I thought they did a nice
I'm ruining my percentage.
The game. They kept the pressure on and clearly were dominant in every area.
And this will make it 41 victories for them on the year.
And by making sharp in-game adjustments, they've really taken control of this season series, guys. This win tonight will move their record to 2-0. With two left to play against the Pistons.
I mean, when you look at the stats, you'll see just how dominant the game this was.
It's another triple.
Freak. You have to focus.
God, if we were at home, can you imagine?
They were huge factors in the end result.
Trying to clutch it. I was trying to see if I could make it to 80 points.
The feed to Drummond. The open shot by Johnson.
They've got to take him.
By Charlotte.
He's got to be disappointed with himself on that one. He has got to knock those down.
Oh, no, I lost it. Too many dribbles.
Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock to the inside. And so he draws the foul on the shot.
There's the crowd has some life.
Oh, the officials are all over that one.
Oh, I'm off. That's it. 73 points. Ouch. Good flipping God.
Charlotte as they get the win. To come into an opponent's building and dominate the way they did
destroy.
Tonight says an awful lot about this team.
I get.
I'm sorry, that is just insanity.
Well, congratulations on the win and for setting your season high in points scored for yourself. Did you say this is the
See that troll?
You played this year?
Yeah, I think it's up there for sure. I don't think I've had many other games where I've been this effective on the offensive end. There might have been a few where I've had a more complete game, but this is probably the most best offensive game I've had so far, for sure.
It was a pleasure for us to watch. Thank you so much. Kevin, back to you.
Doris, dude, seriously, that was unreal.
Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. This is Kevin Harlan.
Do they have benches? They don't have seats. They have benches?
Now, the 2K Sports postgame show.
Holy crap, man. I hope they show some replays. I hope it doesn't glitch.
Hey, y'all. Ernie Johnson here, along with Kenny Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. Welcome back for the presentation of our Jordan Player of the Game. Freak. An absolutely astounding and historic night for him here in this game. He was simply unstoppable in what can only be described as a masterful performance. Let's go to Kenny. What'd you think about his performance?
He was literally unstoppable tonight, Ernie. Those defenders that were trying to guard him are going to have nightmares tonight. He put on a clinic on how to break down the defense. With that kind of performance, it's going to be hard to repeat it.
One thing that stood out to me was his contribution from deep. We know he can hit the three ball, but we saw him do a lot more damage than normal, and that really opened up the game.
And that wraps things up, folks. Thanks for joining us. For
I hope I get something with steals or some sort of a badge after that game. You'd think I would, but you never know. That was unbelievable. 8 out of 13 threes were taken. Well, I sunk 8 out of 13. That's pretty phenomenal, so. That's amazing. All right, ladies and gentlemen. So another season record and a record for me in any sort of NBA game that I've played thus far. We have ourselves a 73-point performance. It would have been a little bit more, but Coach took me off, and, you know, I missed a couple of shots. I might have been able to crack 80, but 73 is damn impressive, so I'm happy with that. I wish I got a few more rebounds, but all that crap was coming. The reason there weren't as many was because they weren't making – the shots they were making, you know, were in the paint. You know, there wasn't many outside shots, and the ones that were, I just never got a hand on. Not only that, but we made a lot of steals, like team-wide, not just me. I had about five, but everyone else, I think we had like maybe 14 to to 20 steals. I'm not 100% sure. Maybe that might be a little pushing it, but it was a lot of steals out there. So that explains why. So up next after this, that was a brilliant game going in, and it's the All-Star weekend. So I hope you guys tune in for that. It's going to be great. So anyway, if you enjoyed this video, ladies and gentlemen, be sure to hit that like button, favorite it as well. And let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't yet, follow me on my social media. Those links are down in the description. Be sure to share this video too. It was pretty remarkable. All right, thanks again, guys. We'll see you in the next one.